Trevor, okay, Trevor won the chat. Trevor bailed, so yeah.
Yep. Trevor will not be finishing his run, so we're gonna switch to Mossy. So, Mossy's, it's all you.
This box is in really bad condition, which has me worried a little bit. Just the outer box is bad. Sorry, Vic, it's not a Zelda blow up doll. Well, your real fantasies can come true. Box.
Was this one approved by Fed?
I don't know. We'll see. Let's see what the authentic. Okay. Oh wait.
Is it authentic? You should probably read that.
No, it's somebody else.
What?
Quality control passed by Yong Zeiss. Thank you. But that's they have more than one QA.
Yeah.
So I did get the regular version of this one 2 years ago at I was actually quite unimpressed. But then they announced the special one. I definitely like this pose better. The puppet just looks better, I think. With strings? Puppies! Oh yeah, this is the one. It doesn't actually attach to the base.
Oh, it just stands on it.
Yeah, I remember not liking that. It's all one piece.
Is the bottom just flat?
It's hollow.
They should have made it the
oh, the base.
Oh,
no, so it's just.
What do you see, Moss?
She's got some she's got some boots and some long light blue pantyhose.
Oh yeah, that's great. Light blue. Is that approved by Fang? He's got his initials.
And her
yes.
This is a rapier.
You're awesome. Better at me.
Does not fit. It's falling apart.
Does it come with directions? Does it go in her other hand?
No, there's a hole in it, but it's.
Does the end of it screw off or anything? So you can.
It's pointed, but it's a. I mean, it's.
Oh, the I think the whole hilt maybe screws off there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. good call on that one. What is this? Clockwise is loosening it?
Lefty loosey.
Yeah, goddamn Chinese. Good call.
Yeah, I guess lefty screwy?
Is that what you said?
Lefty loosey.
Righty tighty.
Righty tighty.
Yeah, but righty was loosening it.
Maybe it's an Australian statue. Everything's upside down.
That's sick.
Should bring the regular Zelda down here to do a compare and contrast. Okay, I'm gonna go get the regular one.
I like that. That pose, though.
Make sure that's...
No, it looks right.
Okay.
Crazy, yeah, crazy bad times, and I'm like, I get to the long dark one before they finish.
And some of the times you do this twice before you get
one. If I could detach this safely, I'd get some better close-ups, but we'll wait.
All right, that's a nice
thing. So they have different color bases. They have different color pantyhose, too.
What? Let's see.
She's just...
Let me see that.
She's just... You know what? It's just she's not wearing anything actually. It's just it's her skin color.
Oh yeah, okay.
So she's got this like bluish color, and she's like this pale color. Tan. I like the bases. One's white. One.
What's the other one?
The hilt's different color too. It's purple on this one, and it's silver on that one.
So those are cool.
They're awesome.
They look nicer than. The duo.
What?
As one's Mosley's hat, one's Mosley's tank top. The colors.
Oh, yeah.
That's all she wrote.
Awesome.
There's not many pieces, you know, some of the other bigger ones, they've got all sorts of pieces and everything. These ones, it's just like, it's one giant Zelda. Only the rapier is separate.
Sick.
I just like that. I think that's what her official artwork looked like. That's what the official artwork looked like.
I thought that was the coolest part of that entire game.
Puppet Zelda?
Yeah.
Well, really?
Yeah, that's my favorite part.
That seems like a very
Zelda.
Might be an easy fight, but it's
Tough. It wasn't like it was fun. It was just like wow.
Was that the first iteration of fighting Zelda?
Yeah.
I feel like this has become a regular thing. Or have you fought?
Where else do you fight Zelda? So that's Hyrule Warriors.
She never gets possessed in any other
fighter in Hyrule Warriors.
Yeah. You fight Hilda.
You fight like a puppet Zelda.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know. Maybe
like
I'm just.
She's like a copy.
I'm like,
Scarlet Sword, you don't. Breath of the Wild, you don't.
And she's all like exorcist like, flying around and.
Yeah.
It's like the sword.
I guess it's just the concept of fighting a good character who's been possessed.
Yeah.
Like Queen Ambi.
Mm-hmm.
Nehru.
Yeah. But it's Zelda. Worry,
that's
everyone. So it's.
Some quality camera work here, Benny.
Sorry, Ed.
Stick to cooking ham.
I'm not even certain I did that right, personally.
All right.
The great ham boni.
The great ham boni?
The great ham boni.
All right. We are going to shoot it back over to Blake for some Legend of Zelda second quest. Thanks, guys.
Take it away.
Go
on,
back here and stuff.
You're over here.
Please take it away, because it's like coming out of focus.